In a world fraught with uncertainty, where threats of global catastrophe loom on the horizon, the super rich are not leaving their fate to chance. Instead, they are investing vast sums of money in what can only be described as modern-day fortresses, doomsday bunkers designed to withstand any disaster imaginable. From nuclear war to pandemics, from environmental collapse to societal unrest, these bunkers offer the ultimate sanctuary for those who can afford them. But what exactly lies inside these luxury hideouts, and what drives the wealthy elite to seek refuge in such extreme measures? We are talking about inside the doomsday bunker for the super rich in today's video. So guys, quickly join our YouTube channel. The evolution of the doomsday bunker. The evolution of the doomsday bunker is a testament to humanity's unyielding pursuit of security in the face of uncertainty. Initially conceived as rudimentary shelters designed to provide basic protection from nuclear fallout during the Cold War era, these early bunkers were often stark, utilitarian structures lacking in comfort and amenities. They were built with the singular purpose of preserving life in the event of a catastrophic event, with little consideration given to the psychological or emotional well-being of their inhabitants. However, as time progressed and technology advanced, so too did the concept of the doomsday bunker. With the advent of modern construction techniques and materials, designers began to envision bunkers that offered not only protection, but also luxury and comfort. Today's bunkers are equipped with a wide array of amenities, ranging from swimming pools and home theaters and gyms. They are designed to provide their affluent inhabitants with a level of comfort and security that rivals that of the finest luxury homes. This evolution reflects a shift in the mindset of the wealthy elite, who increasingly view doomsday bunkers as essential safeguards against an uncertain future. No longer satisfied with mere survival, they seek refuge in bunkers that offer not only physical protection, but also a semblance of normalcy and comfort in the midst of chaos. As a result, the doomsday bunker has transformed from a grim necessity into a symbol of luxury and opulence, serving as a testament to humanity's unyielding resilience in the face of existential threats. High-tech solutions for survival. Descending into the depths of the survival condo reveals a world unto itself. Spread across 15 floors and 200 feet underground, the complex boasts an array of amenities designed for comfort and survival. From lavish living quarters to recreational facilities like a saltwater pool and rock climbing wall, every aspect of the survival condo is meticulously crafted to redefine luxury in the face of apocalypse. This subterranean sanctuary is a self-contained ecosystem designed to function indefinitely off the grid. At the heart of the bunker's resilience is its renewable energy infrastructure. Utilizing a combination of wind turbines and geothermal systems, the survival condo generates its own power, ensuring uninterrupted electricity supply even in the most dire circumstances. Backup fuel stores provide additional energy security, offering redundancy in case of emergency. To guarantee clean air and water, the bunker employs advanced filtration systems. These systems not only remove contaminants from the air and water sources, but also possess the capability to scrub volcanic ash from the atmosphere. This proactive approach to environmental hazards demonstrates condo's commitment to long-term sustainability. Connectivity is paramount in the survival condo, with high-speed internet and Skype-enabled classrooms facilitating communication and education. Residents can stay informed and connected with the outside world, mitigating feelings of isolation during extended periods underground. In terms of sustenance, the condo incorporates aquaculture setups and hydroponic gardens to provide fresh food. Fish and organic vegetables can be grown on site, ensuring a steady supply of nutritious meals. Additionally, stockpiled food stores offer a buffer against potential shortages, further enhancing the residents' resilience. While the survival condo may cater to the affluent, its innovative technologies and comprehensive approach to survival offer valuable insights into humanity's ability to adapt and thrive in the most extreme circumstances. As the world grapples with existential threats, such innovations serve as beacons of hope for a resilient future. Security measures in the survival condo. To ensure the safety of its occupants, the condo employs a multi-layered approach to security, combining advanced technology with fortified infrastructure. Once inside, residents find themselves within a fortress-like structure engineered to withstand even the most extreme threats. The walls of the condo are reinforced with layers of steel and concrete, capable of withstanding a 10-kiloton nuclear blast. This formidable construction not only protects against external forces, but also provides a sense of security and peace of mind to the residents. Within the facility, state-of-the-art surveillance systems keep watch over every corner, ensuring that any potential threats are swiftly identified and neutralized. Security personnel are trained to respond effectively to emergencies, providing residents with reassurance that they are in capable hands. So guys, we have come to the end of our video today. The rise of the Doomsday Bunker for the super rich is a testament to the extremes to which humanity will go in pursuit of safety and security. Whether viewed as a prudent investment, a status symbol, or an expression of existential dread, the rise of the Doomsday Bunker underscores the ever-present tension between security and uncertainty in the minds of the wealthy elite. What do you think about Doomsday Bunker? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos.